it shut off before I could put a new battery in it. Sorry about that. I'm in the second tree, not very far on it yet, but it's getting kind of windy.
Oh,
myself right in the junk. That was interesting.
Oh!
Oh, cool. Yeah, thanks. Oh, you know what? I was supposed to stop over at your house.
What's up?
I was supposed to stop at your house and pick that up.
I figured you were coming here, you just grabbed it
in. Yeah, dang, bud. Yeah, sorry about
that.
I was
hanging on the fence. I'm like, I'll
be fine. Well, thanks.
Don't forget this time.
Yeah, really. That suck.
If you do, just call me. I'll come back
soon. Okay. Shoot. How was the party?
It was good.
That's good. His arm, I can't believe that. That's a shame. Oh, really? With one hand?
Yeah, he's doing alright. I said it's not doing too bad with the
dogs. I don't think I asked him. How long is it supposed to stay on there for?
I think he said the pin's in for 4 or 6 weeks. And then he depends out maybe 4 or 4 weeks or something like that.
Oh, I didn't even realize those pins were supposed to come out. That sucks.
That's what I thought.
Man. Let's go back in there.
Staying in? It's like, no, they're just pins to hold it in place. So
okay.
They said once they take the pins out, it'll be pretty much back to normal.
It's kind of nice that they're not going to be in there. It sucks you have to go back in there and get them out.
But yeah, did you give
your kid
the biggest arm or something too?
Yep, right before Riker did.
Yeah. But I think I seen hers, and like later on that day, I seen your kid. Like, man.
That sucks.
It's crazy. Two people that you know breaking arms.
Yeah.
Man. It's a lot once it comes out, ain't it?
Yeah, it always is. It's crazy. Like, holy crap. This is like, smells like cedar.
That's what she said. It was cedar. They're Canada. They came from Canada.
Oh, that's cool.
Did she tell you that?
No.
I guess her dad smuggled them into Canada. Price
70. Dang. Wow.
The amount came from them because they're not so big. That they wouldn't have come out.
I wonder if you could do anything with it. I mean, if it is cedar, you know, like. I got black walnut. I've been making some boards out of.
Yeah.
The other day, and then some oak. I thought about it, and I haven't done it yet. Those Alaskan chainsaw. Yeah. I should have done that because when I did it, it didn't turn out very good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it was okay, but like, it could have been better.
Right.
So, I made a mantelpiece to go across the fireplace, you know?
Nice.
My wife doesn't like it. She likes, she doesn't like that look, I guess.
Right. It's like, I want modern, blue wood, rustic.
Yeah, she doesn't like it. So I probably have to take it off.
Oh, yeah, all that hard work.
Yeah.
Put clothes online and sell it.
That'd be cool, yeah. Yeah, thank you. Okay, yeah, thank you. Yeah, it's starting to pick up in the wind. Yeah, thanks. Okay, yeah, thanks. Don't need getting hurt, yeah. Alright, thanks. Okay. Thank you. Yep.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh.